Yo. Welcome back. Let's smash out some Half-Life, shall we? Opposing force. First playthrough. Half-Life. Okay. How did I capture this last time? I think I just window captured it. But I honestly do not remember. A bit up. It's probably gonna blow my head off and blow your ears off, so I apologize in advance. Opposing force is the first one, right? Canonically. Well, not canonically, but like, you know, it came out first, I'm pretty sure. Yes, good. Oh, it didn't destroy my ears. Good. It kept the settings. Perfect. Okay. Pretty sure I literally just window captured it. That title must match. Go here. 1440 by 1080. Boom. How nifty is that? Cool. Yeah, opposing force in 99, blue shift in 2001. Got you. I'm hyped. Opposing force is actually pretty cool. Well, good. I hope it's good. Because I like playing good things. And Half-Life 1 was very good. But towards the end, it just took a nosedive in terms of quality. So let's hope that this stays consistent. Oh, fuck it up. Sorry about that. Just died all of a sudden. As the best tutorial. Oh shit, is there a tutorial? Oh. I mean, I didn't do the original Half-Life tutorial, but let's do this one, I guess. Just in case there's anything else that I should learn.
Rise and shine, ladies! My name is Senior Drill Instructor Dwight T. Barnes. The first and
Alright.
last words I want to hear out of your stinking holes is, sir! Do I make myself clear?
Sir! Yes, sir!
My goal is simple. As of right now, you are all maggots. You will not speak until spoken to. You will not sleep unless told to do so. When I ask you to jump, you will reply with, "How high?" Do you get me?
Sir! Yes, sir!
Yeah, it's a bit loud, but
What's your name, dirtbag? Sound off like you got a pair!
how do I?
Corporal Shepherd, huh?
Oh.
Looks more like Corporal Dog Meat to me. Seems your
Nice.
name was mysteriously bumped to the top of the advanced training list. My suggestion to you is to get your ass down to the training center and report to Drill Instructor Sharp ASAP. Now move,
As an
motherfucker.
opposing force category on Twitch? Oh, whatever.
Where are you from, soldier? Texas? Holy cow! You know what comes from Texas, don't you? You
Nitro
IOD
Mehmet,
boy?
welcome.
You had better square yourself away, maggot. I smell smoke, and where there's smoke, there's fire. You better move it, soldier.
All right, my bad. I need to turn the headbutt off, I think. Right? What is it under? So I'm pretty sure I don't want it to be like this, right? Because some people said it like caused them to feel a bit sick. right, you did it in the fucking console, right? Roll angle 0.0. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Thank you. Okay, where are we going? We're going to like a sergeant or something? Oh, here I guess. You a sergeant?
1, 2, 3, 4. You call that a push-up? All the way down! I will smoke you like a Cuban cigar!
This guy isn't a sergeant, he's a staff sergeant, I think. Function, dirtbag. Huh, Full Metal Jacket reference. In here? Oh. In here? Uh-huh. Hello.
Alright, maggot, listen up. I don't care what your previous outfit was like, but around here we do things my way. Follow my instructions carefully, and by the end of the day, I'll have you eating danger and cropping victory. Now right. Move your butt, soldier. I will meet you on the other side in the armory. Mounted on the wall below me, you will see a PCV. This is a powered combat vest. Use it correctly and I guarantee it will save your life. Your PCV is able to recharge with battery power, or it can interface and recharge with commercial, military, and ATV charging stations. What are you waiting for? Grab that PCV and get it fully charged. Trust me, maggot, you're gonna need it. I'll meet you in the next area to demonstrate some of your best capabilities.
Yo, hot under blood. Welcome. Let's get shot.
Yeah. As you can see, you are not dead. Your PCV absorbed the damage at the cost of some of its power. Keep your PCV charged and your chances of...
As you can see, you are not dead.
Proceed to the next area.
Yeah. You love the blood splashes, yeah. Shit. Yo, Crucial, thanks for the raid, man. Hope you had a good stream. Have fun, big guy. Thank you. I'll try my best. I made it.
Did that sting a little? Well, suck it up and drive on. I'm not through with you yet. Proceed through that door into the small staging room and await my instructions.
Yo, Gee, yo, Jack.
I smell smoke, and where there's smoke, there's fire!
Yo, Fabrizio, yo, Enzio, welcome.
In addition to providing protection, your PCV has other capabilities. Yeah. Once the light goes out, the door in front of you will open. Activate your night vision goggles to navigate this maze and exit on the other side.
Legit flashbang in my ass. It's not even that dark, to be honest. I mean, here it is. Bro, I don't like going around in the dark, it's freaky. I haven't seen this shit for 20 years. Yeah. I'm very slow in completing these games.
You may just have what it takes to be a soldier. Now double time it over to the next portion of your training.
You should try SA 100% is a fun and very consistent category. I should. You're not wrong.
Move it! Move it!
right, Mike. Let's see if you can move your butt through my obstacle course.
Yeah, alright, Thoreau, welcome.
On your mark. Get set. Go, go, go.
I'm going.
Run up and over those platforms. Move, move,
I'm going.
Move.
I'm B-hopping.
Duck. Now jump.
Going under. Jump. Under. Check this.
Get your ass down that hill.
Oh. That'd have been sick if I'd have... Oh, I still can. No! I think there's an invisible wall.
Get over that beam.
Never mind. I did it. I even beat him.
I thought we were training soldiers here. Are you trying to embarrass me?
No, I can't go any further.
Proceed what? To the next area. Come right. On, double time it. Move, move, move!
I wonder if you'll get stuck on one part of the train that I got stuck on. Touch ropes to attach to them, climb up and down ropes by looking in direction you wish to travel and pressing the forward key. Press the jump key. Press the movement keys to affect direction of swinging movement. Press the jump key to attach. Okay.
Very good. Maybe there's hope for you yet. Now. Want to come up here and try
and swinging rights, press the jump key to let go and travel in the direction of swing and movement. Alright. Hello. Can't quite
you
get up.
You can definitely climb better than you can run. Now let's see if you can use these ropes for more than just simple climbing.
Alright. Went down here, I guess. Oops. I went to walk down, but you know what the ladder's like in these games. Perfect.
This might take more coordination than you have, soldier. I want you to swing from rope to rope and make me
the fucking hell, okay. Oh god, it made it. God, the ropes are so glitchy, you just like bug out on them.
Soldier, meet me in the next section and let's see if I can shake you up a bit.
Okay. You got it first try? Oh, what can I say? I'm just an absolute fucking legend.
Okay, soldier, this is a live fire exercise.
Took me like 10 tries. I'm just a god. I don't know what to tell you. Like, I'm legit the best player that's ever played this game. It's not even close. Yeah, just get better. What am I doing? I'm climbing up here. Alright. I'm getting shot! Fucking hell. That's quite the training regime.
Well, I'll be damned! You actually managed to make it through my favorite training exercise in one piece! Very good, soldier! Move on for your next phase of training!
They literally mentioned Warris earlier on. There was a Full Metal Jacket quote. I don't remember what it was, but it was literally a quote from the film.
It is your only friend. And, to be more
and I pointed out, but I don't remember what they said.
Your weapon. On the table, you will see your standard issue sidearm. Pick it up and step over to the pistol range. The object of this exercise is to familiarize yourself with the functions and use of your weapon. The goal is
ooh, has
to
a laser sight.
Shots within the inner circle of each target. You may begin.
All right. To increase the accuracy. That wouldn't really increase the accuracy though, as long as you're shooting in the middle. Wait, did I somehow hit those shots? How? How is it this inaccurate? I'm aiming properly. Like, look how inaccurate it is. How am I supposed to sit in the middle of the target with this fucking accurate thing? It said I can make it more accurate by using the laser sight, but it doesn't make it any more accurate. What the Have you ever fired a handgun IRL? Not a handgun, no. I've fired rifles. But this shouldn't be this inaccurate from this range. I think it doesn't count because the first is still lit up. Oh, well, I put 6 bullets in this. Ah, right, okay. I guess I didn't shoot it enough. And now it magically counts. Okay. But I'm still not shooting it in the center, but it's counting somehow anyway.
You may proceed to the
okay, well that makes no sense, but sure. Let's go with that. No worries, mate. I don't think crouching does anything. It doesn't make you any more accurate in this game, I don't think.
Hey, bro. I'll train you in the use of a long-range sniper rifle. Proceed to the table, pick up the sniper rifle, and position yourself on the firing line.
What rifle did I shoot? The first ones that we shot were Lee Enfields, I think, from memory. It was a long time ago. What am I doing? Positioning myself to get shot by a sniper or something? Oh, I need to actually grab a sniper. I'm the one doing the sniping. Oh, shit! Oh, this is huge. This is way better than the crossbow. My one complaint about the combat in Half-Life 1 is that you didn't really have a good long-range option.
As you will notice, your sniper rifle comes equipped with a scope. Use this scope to magnify your view, making the distant targets easier to see.
With a small hour time rifle? Dude, I was in the cadets and the stuff that they used was fucking ancient. What am I doing shooting this guy? I need to pay attention. What am I doing?
Dirtbag.
Oh, that's it. What is your major malfunction? That's a
can
quote from.
Be in charge around here? Well, thank you very much.
That's a quote from Full Metal Jacket.
Are you touching me, dirtbag?
All right, what am I doing? I wasn't listening.
In the distance, you
oh, there we go. I just didn't walk forward enough.
Partially concealed. Hit each of these targets to advance to the next stage of targets.
Yeah, crossbow was your only real long-range option, but it's not nearly as good as a sniper rifle. Full Metal Jacket is such a great film, it's sort of a cult in Russia. You mean like a cult classic, or like an actual cult? These are some interesting targets.
Make sure to take careful aim, soldier. Patience is key for those crucial shots.
Yeah, cult classic. I assume that's what you meant, but thought I'd just make sure, you know. Got one. Two. Oh, this one just goes in between. I don't think it goes up and down.
Not bad. Not bad at all, soldier. Now let's see if you can do the same at extreme.
Hey, Spectator, welcome.
Unbelievable. You can actually shoot.
I'm basically fucking Zywoo.
Cover my ass in a firefight. I'm finished with you, soldier. Proceed to the next area and report to the next drill instructor. Capable grunt. Now let's see if there's any leadership qualities in that sorry carcass of yours. To become an effective leader, you must familiarize yourself with the skill set of each soldier in your platoon. The first type of soldier you will meet is the engineer. Engineers have a knack for getting you in and out of places that are otherwise inaccessible. Take charge and have him follow you to the sealed door.
Yes, sir.
Sealed door is this one, I guess.
Stand back, Corporal. This should only take a minute.
Yeah, Yost, you know it.
As you can see, this soldier may prove quite useful in the field. Once you bring
him through,
proceed through the door and meet the next type of soldier.
What are you, a medic?
Yes, sir. One of the most valued soldiers on the field. They have the ability to heal both you and your fellow squad members. To receive medical attention, simply hold down your use key and the medic will apply first aid. Once the medic has attended to your wounds, proceed to the next area to complete your training.
So you gotta hold it on this one. Usually the scientists before you didn't, but I think they can full heal you, which is pretty cool. Whereas the scientist before would just give you 25 health.
Listen up, soldier! During the course of your missions, you may not be in direct contact with your squad. In these situations, you will need to
use the radio.
Any available military radios. These radios can be used to call in reinforcements or gain vital military intelligence. Approach the radio and use it, soldier!
Cool detail, when you walk into the door that just got blowtorched, you receive a super small but fire damage. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, because you, like, burn yourself ever so slightly on the door.
I hear you loud and clear. We'll move to your position.
I was sick and they, like, come down from the sky.
Congratulations, soldier! You're no longer a low-life maggot! I'm proud to say you are a soldier! I'm sure you'll be a credit to your unit! Now report to duty, soldier!
Alright, we're done, I think. Yeah. Cool, let's start the game. I'm going to stick on medium because these games are hard as shit and I'm not playing on them on hard because I'm too bad at these games. Oh, we're in. It's the boys. Time to kill innocent civilians. What a joker this guy is.
Hey man, you smell that? Smell what? Smells like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job, Mike.
Can't really hear these guys over the helicopter. I guess they'd all be under sound effects, so it might not. I don't know if it's all that big. But Ben, I thought you were a pro gamer. I am not a pro gamer. I'm Adrian Shepard.
You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something.
I heard that.
Awesome.
Roger, Vector Goose 3. It's getting a little tight here.
Just want to go in and kill something.
This is another search and rescue operation. I'm going to be pissed.
Yeah, I'm going to be pissed too when I got to search out and rescue your sorry ass.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative Goose 7. I can see some activity up there, but I can't tell what it is.
Hey, Chef, I think Jackson has got the hot
spot. Okay, really low power. We have an extremely hostile situation.
Holy shit, Goose 3's down. Goose 3's down.
Now, what's going on out there?
Roger, Goose 7.
Hey there. How many flashbangs in one game? Alright. That's a chaotic start. Jesus fucking Christ. Ben, you're so white. I mean, yeah. I'm injured already. I'm already dead. I've been playing for about 3 minutes. Oh, that poor guy. RIP.
Three, four, five, one, two, three,
hey, bro.
Four, five.
He's gone.
Oh, you've woken up. Corporal Shepherd, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been through a serious accident. Most of your friends didn't make it. I was hoping that you soldiers had come to rescue us, but now it seems we are all in the same situation. I think I saw a radio near the crash site where I found you. Perhaps you can go there and radio for help?
Okay. Radio for help. Sounds good. Do we still use these, I guess, to heal? Or? You're blocking the one way to get out. Thank you. We don't have any weapons or anything to defend ourselves. So. Say Dr. Freeman? Does this happen, like, parallel? Hey, bro.
No!
Rip. Yeah, it seems to be happening parallel to the main game. Whoa! Wait, I can't defend myself. Give me a gun. Ah! Gun. Or a melee weapon or something. No? Alright, I guess I'm just fucking running then. See you later. Ow! Gun?
I can't believe I got that guy.
Fuck's sake. Wait, Barry! You look different, you're not Barry.
Than a chili cook-off.
Can I have your gun?
Okay, I don't want to die alone.
Wait, he's coming with me. No, this isn't Barry. I think this is the Barney that everybody was talking about.
You know, I was told not to open this door for you until you agreed to help us. Besides, you wouldn't want to go out there without your armor vest anyway. I left it for you where the other soldiers are getting treated. Just, you know, come on back here when you found it.
And it's got with a suit, and it was back where the other people were getting done. Okay. This is Otis? No, I think this is Barney. That's what everybody has been telling me. Half-Life came out in 1998. Where do I get my suit? In here. It's definitely not in here. There's nothing in here. Several of the other soldiers are getting treated. But I can't go in there. There's a guy getting treated in here. Is it back in the infirmary, maybe? Hello. Suit?
Yes.
Where the fuck do I get my suit from? Ah! I am really sorry. I've just learned that guy. A lot of people can't be saved. He probably could have avoided being murdered, but I accidentally killed him. That's my bad, actually. This guy's fucking chasing me the whole way. I don't know why. Otis, help me. I mean, Barney, help me. Fuck. How here?
Have you ever
suit.
Seen such a magnificent species? These
okay,
crabs
we're good.
Can completely control their host's nervous system. Can you imagine what the next stage of mutation looks like?
Yeah, sure. Okay. No, come this way. No, don't kill the fucking scientists. No, I'm literally killing all of them. I can't help you. Yeah, run away. I can't help you. I don't have a gun. Fuck. Yeah, spare the other guy. Come this way to Otis. I mean, Barney. Barney, help. Wait, no, this is the wrong way. Fuck. This way. Where do I go? This way. Barney, help! It's alright. Can't believe you'd do the scientist in like that. Bro, I'm legit not trying. Okay, just chill there. Barney, give me a fucking gun.
Reputation precedes me.
Come and open this door, you penis.
Okay, Shepard, I see you found your power vest. That should keep you safe out there. See, now I've heard rumors that you troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there, alrighty? Okay, I'll let you through now.
This guy talks way too much. Why doesn't he just give you his gun? That's what I'm saying.
Good luck, sir.
I need a gun. A wrench? I mean, sure. This is the crowbar, I guess. I'm absolutely gagging for a gun. That wasn't the best jump I've ever done, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't think I can even jump this on the staircase. Maybe I have to like reroute the laser or something. I feel like I would be able to jump that, but it's like too awkward on the thing. Can I like break it? No. Can I break the glass that it's... I'm trying to break the glass that it's thingied on. Can I break this? Yeah, there we go. Warning, severe damage. God, that's a bit freaky, isn't it? Ah! Laboratory to this isn't nearly as good as the crowbar. Like, the animation's, like, really awkward. He's like, he, like, shakes it a little bit. He's like, ding, ding, instead of, like, you know, fucking hit them. You pussy. Thing sucks. It has way more damage. It just feels a bit shit. Damage is irrelevant. It's all about feeling, you know? You can charge it, can you? I just hold left click, this does the same thing. Hold left click. It just spams attacks. Yo style, thank you, man. Hold right. Oh, there you go. Right. Makes sense. So it's like he's half-assing it. I mean, it doesn't look nearly as bad as this. It's terrible. That wasn't quite what I wanted, but sure. Back to platforming. Good shit. Wrench, what is this? Bioshock? True, this game clearly just ripped off Bioshock. Let's be real. I have a gun now. Ooh, a knife. Dude, these animations are so weak. Look at this. What's some fucking effort in, man? Are they both on? Yeah, both on there. Can't see. Gun? Fuck. Ain't no way there's no guns here. Can I even go in here without, like, dying? No gun. Ain't that some shit? You don't use your knife like this? No, I don't. Give some of your fellow shoulders. Oh. I mean, at least they can't be taken over by the things, right? If you do that. So, like, it's kind of a good thing. Yeah, whereas I've been in a million different knife fights. Yeah, I'm British, exactly. My commute to work before I started working from home was legit like 10 knife fights on the bus. Survival of the fittest, you know? Look at those insane hops. Typical Brexit geezer, exactly. I've got bullets, but no guns. Yo, open. Well, that was stupid of you, wasn't it? Such a fucking electrified fence. Give me a gun. Fuck's sake. This looks fun. Ow. Why the MVG is so bright? I don't know. But they're like legit fucking blinding. Okay. Gun? Gun! Let's go. Alright, now what? Am I destroying them? No. Do I just leave? Oh, that's like killing me. Pull lever. What lever? For this? Bro, like, I would have never have seen that in my entire life. Now we leave. Hey Ben, saw a mod called Zombie Andreas. I've got that written on my list, Hacky, but I appreciate you letting me know regardless. I'll check it at some point. Okay, where am I going now? Can I open this? No. And this just takes me in there. I have to go back. Maybe I have to go back to the crash site because I turned off the electric. Hey, bud. Dude, this one shots them. Remember when you were cluelessing about the first sentry turret you encountered in the ceiling? There was a lever box just like that to turn it off? Ah, well. Unlucky. Is this the level with the infamous Josh clip? Good question. I don't know. Any Josh enjoyers? Any? Anyone? Anyone? It's so they don't get overtaken by the parasites, dude. I can radio these guys in. There's a joke in there somewhere.
If you can make your way through the transit system, you can probably reach the surface where we are pulling out. Good luck. Over.
Gotta reach the transit system. Okay. Undo. I saw the laser sight. I don't know if that's even particularly useful, to be honest. My dad should have pulled out. That's the joke. There it is. Knew it was in there somewhere. Yeah, I saw that the wrench has a charge attack, yeah. Alright, we're going down here. I'm not joking, me neither. Can you guys still see okay in environments like these, or do you want me to put the night vision on? Because I know in OBS sometimes brightness can look a bit fucked. Like, can you still see what I'm looking at? It's looking good? Okay, cool. Because I can see fine at levels like this. Like, it's dark, but I can see what's going on. It's preferable to the night vision, yeah. Okay. Okay, do we go down here or around? Why would I go down here? Secret? Well, there's just nothing here, I guess. I guess this is maybe just in case you fall down. Deagle's busted. Ooh, shotgun too. Nice. Let me off. Hey, look, a transit system. Wait, is this going to be Gordon pulling up on this and killing me? Is this where my story ends? Oh, no, there's thingy there. There is enemies. Well, let me check this first. Get back across there at all? I feel like I like almost can. So close. All right, never mind. What happens if we rush up here before we get fucking electrocuted? I don't think it's worth it. Whatever. Let's just see what plays out and try and not get our head caved in. Thank you, Hacky.
Hacky.
Oh, I got stuck. Oh, I got it. But then I fell. Oh, God. Okay. I got, like, stuck, so I didn't think I made it. And now I'm stuck again. I'm good. Get out. Go this way. Hey, bro. Oh, someone opened the door for me. Who was that? I don't know. I'll take it. Whew. Yo, W3 Korg, thanks for the prime. Thank you. Is that G-Man who let me in, or was that, like, somebody else? I think it might have been G-Man, but I didn't quite see him. This is Barry's cousin, Gary. Shout out my boy, Gary. I can't move. I'm completely stuck. Fucking listen, this game, man. I keep getting stuck. What the fuck? Can I just not go down this? Right, okay. Okay. If you go down that elevator the intended way, you just soft lock. That's interesting. Good to know. Yo, Romulus, welcome. Game is pretty new, sure it'll patch it. Surely, whoa. Barry! Rip my boy. Oh, you hold it. Where am I taking this thing? Oh, I guess I put it, like, the jump across. Oh. Like there? Like diagonal? I guess. Then there's also this. What did this do? It, like, tries to open something. Like over there, but whatever. Yo, Matt Coogan, thank you for the kind words and for the 2 months. Thank you very much. No, we go across here and then what? Do we just jump down here, I guess? Oh, this is where we came from. Wow. So where else do I want to go? Across to there? Is that a button I can press? I think it is. So I want to go... Yeah, I want to move it across this way. Bro, stop moving it. Move it the other way. Over there somewhere. Does that even help me? I don't know if I can jump onto that from ground level. Oh, I'll probably have to jump on it from here. Oh, I can make that. Just about. Now what? Okay, I can strafe this. Hey! Huge. I'm a fucking genius. Look at that. Unreal gameplay. I think the button would now flush the goo. Ah, so I just, I sequence broke. Sick. Me just throwing myself into a fucking pipe for no reason. Why would you realistically do that? It's like, you could just die. Like, for all you know, certain death could be down here. And nothing else. But you're just like, nah, I'm just gonna fucking jump down and see what happens. Like, you're a soldier, you should value your life more than the average person. Yeah, just like jumps into the pipe and just doesn't give a fuck. I mean, I respect it, but it's very dumb. Ooh, a grenade. I don't like the sound of that. Join robotic. Oh, no access during robotic loader operation. Oh, it's this thing. I remember this thing was like at the start of the game and it was never in the rest of it. At least I never saw it. It's free. Yeah. Now it can... Can it carry me across? Ben, help something for once. Yeah. I can't go down these, right? Can I break them? No. Oh, it dropped it down. Oh, wait. Oh, right. No access during the robot thing. Right, right. Yeah. Now I can go down. Ooh. Cool. Sewage overflow control. What did that do? Oh, it drained it. Cool, can I go this way? No. This way. Elevator. Save before I get fucking stuck or insta-killed. Oh, it's these fuckers. Was that like an auto-aim that I saw there? Look, it kind of auto-aims. Like the crosshair locks on a little bit. I do not want that. Can I turn that off? Yeah, auto-aim, it's turned on. What the fuck? Was that in the original game? I do not want that. The last thing I want with a mouse is auto-aim. Fuck that. It was in Half-Life 1 too? Huh. Interesting. Try Rome for 2. I mean, this feels fine. I don't want to mess around with it too much. But I just didn't want it to auto-aim. Oh, I can push this. Okay. I got on here. Does this just have no collision, or am I just not landing on it? Oh, it's killing me anyway, so I'm not supposed to be down there. Can I just make this? Oh, I can. Cool. We're back to the start of Half-Life 1. Let's go.
This train is inbound.
Speed on the straps? Oh, am I not supposed to do that? Whoops. You're meant supposed to cut sideways. Oh, well. I mean, that wasn't a particularly difficult jump. Wait, people are dying. Hey, bud. I couldn't really get an angle on him. Sorry, bud. That one I probably could have definitely saved. That one was my bad. Hey, look, it's Otis or whatever his name was.
Now arriving.
Hey, Barney, yeah. Let me out.
Machines? Why don't these ever seem to work?
Bruh. They have bad things to do?
Hey, you wouldn't have a quarter I can borrow, would you?
Bruh, the fucking machine is like pulverized. Look at it.
Believe it or not, I was a wuss in high school. I know, it's hard to believe.
Absolutely, man. You coming with?
I have a better chance of survival with you.
True. It's got a big... Oh, hello.
That's right. I got another one. Oh, that was way too close for comfort.
Yeah, it is. I'm liking it so far. It's fun. Just more Half-Life 1, which is great.
Oh, yeah, baby. Did you see that?
This guy's cracked.
Have you seen the new RG-88?
No, I haven't. But a friend of mine...
Barry!
What is that, Doc?
I don't know. I've never seen that species before.
Barry, I'll save you. Barry!
I got hit pretty hard. No!
I don't want to die!
Barry! Oh, what is that? That's a big fucker.
Those poor bastards.
Can I let you in? I want to create a rave at my house party. My chef.
Is not in my job description.
Wait a sec, can you open this up for me? You coming any further?
Oh yeah, sure. We'll work better as a team. You just think it's all about you.
You know, come in.
I'll stay here and pretend to guard this area. Okay, I'll see you later then.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. I must blow his head off. Paul Bly is kicking ass. True. Dude, my teammates suck if they're dying to these tiny little things. Garbage. Got a lot of bullets for everything now. Wait, do we need our boy? Need to come and open this door. There's an easy way to find out. Check this. I don't need him. Because if I needed him, I would get a game over for killing him. Big brain. So there's another way through. Yo, Tech Pixel, welcome. Oh, there's a fucking vent there. Lol. Dude, my fucking ability to climb into vents is shocking in this game. Can I jump on this? Oh, I can. That makes it a lot easier. I didn't know if these things you could actually jump on because they're so thin, but you can. Sorry about this. I'll use it sparingly. Oh, they're leaving without me. I assume so, anyway. They're still waiting for me.
Come in, Cooper. Do you copy? Forget about Freeman. We're abandoning the base. If you have any last bomb targets, mark them on the tactical map. Otherwise, get the hell out of there. Repeat, we are pulling out and commencing airstrikes.
Oh, we heard this as Freeman, right? On the other side. This was the strikes that we did to the big Giga robot thing. Towards the end of the game, yeah. This is this guy's message.
You made it. I take it you didn't find Freeman?
Forget no.
It, Corporal. We are pulling out. The airstrike has started. Get to the hangar while we await evac.
Alright.
Where's Freeman? We don't have time to mess around.
This guy's tiny.
You've got to believe me. Freeman could be anywhere.
I'm not letting you go until you talk.
Hey. Can I come in?
This is my post, sir.
But look at the armor. Will the entire base turn on me if I kill this guy?
Okay, check it. Watch it, Corporal.
Oh.
Well, I seem to be seriously wounded.
He only pushed you over. You're such a baby. Are you upset with me? No, you don't give a shit. Okay, cool. Let's go. What did I have for lunch? For lunch earlier, I had... What did I have for lunch? Oh, I had corn chicken nuggets with pasta and tomato sauce. It's good. Yo, Ham, I paid for 3 months, so you better not get a new job right away. Well, thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Thanks for the 2 months. And the 3 and the 4 and the 5 ahead of time, I guess. Let me in! This guy's trapping me? Could the soldiers really not see me from here? Oh, look at me. Oh, they're leaving without me. Right. I mean, I expected that, to be honest. You literally just killed one of them. Why should they wait for you? In my defense, he was being quite mean to that scientist. We don't accept bullying in the military. As you all know, the military is like the number one place for anti-bullying. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Sorry ahead of time. Yeah, I guess if G-Man is like some mythical being like we think he is, because he can teleport and shit, then he can probably just like, I don't know, brainwash the army to forget about me. Like, I don't know. Some stupid shit like that. Yo, PHP, welcome. Maybe I shouldn't have broken that. Oh no, we can just jump through. Oh, I remember this place. We went here in the first game. Well, in the original game. I remember going through here. Whoa! Ow! Ow! That wasn't very nice. Did Valda ever say whether this game is canon? Good question. I'm sure someone in here can answer that, because there's a ton of Half-Life geeks. Bro! Okay, lesson learned. That entire ceiling will just cave in on me. Fucking bastards. Dude! How many of these fucking panels fall down? It's lesson learned, but at the same time, I need to go this way, right? Oh, look at this. This is huge strats. Boom, look at that. You just keep jumping. The wet tiles break in, not the dry ones. Well, it's a bit late for that, isn't it? It's a bit freaky. Like, what soldier would ever realistically do this? It's like complete psycho behavior. Only the rusty ones break. Yeah, nice one, dude. I wanna jump down there? I feel like the answer is not really. That is a huge speedrun skip, by the way. Saves like half an hour, trust me. Can I go here? Hey, bro. Right? No! Really going through the middle? This guy is a legit fucking freak. Jesus Christ. It's so close to getting beheaded. Why? The obvious move is to jump on and just ride it around and then jump off at the perfect time. Obviously. Built differently, legit. I feel like I can break this and just like fall down. Maybe I go from this way. Ow. Go! Fuck. There's nothing really down there. Maybe not. Where do I go then? Go here, but then what? Is that? Can I like jump up? I mean, kind of. But not really quickly. You plan. Check this. Got fucking clips. Check this. Oh! That was almost sick. Oh! I'm fucking actually cracked. Does it even give me anything? Can't break that, I assume, either. Huh. But the only way I can go is down. But this won't break, I don't think. Yeah, and there's nothing down there. Huh. What am I missing? It's already broken and you can go in. Yeah, but there's nothing down there. And I tried to go in, but I couldn't get down there. I kept dying. Oh. Okay, in my defense, I thought this was like an endless pit because it was so dark. Not break this. Okay. Oh. Did I just lose like all my armor though? I did. I think it like just started as I... Dude, I legit lose 40 armor if I jump this like not perfectly. Guy's like flinging shit at me. Fuck, bro. Yeah, I'm trying to use the night vision sparingly. Sorry. But at the same time, I am fucking blind, so. Like this, I can't see shit without them. Sorry. Maybe if I turn down the like the brightness overall, it'll make it not as bad. I don't know. Or the gamma, maybe. Oh, that just kicks me out of the game. Okay. Maybe like this. No, it's still really bad. Yeah, I get mega flashbanged as well. It's not just you. Christ. 1280 by 960 resolution. WTF? What is WTF about that? I took a ton of damage from that. I'm gonna do that again. Small? I mean, it's not really that small. It's literally one step down from 1080p. How is that small? Like, I'm playing in windowed mode. It's like pretty much the biggest resolution you can get that isn't 1080p. I mean, it's not really that small. The next resolution up would be full screen. These are all explosives. Grenade. I don't like the sound of that. I'm just gonna move on my merry way. pretty dark with this low gamma. I can change it back. What was it, like, there before, I think? Yeah. I didn't realize how much of a difference it made. This is, like, broad fucking daylight now. Okay. What's the plan? Can't get up there. Do not obstruct flame. Test fire. Can we like block it with a box or something? Can move these. But they're just gonna blow up and kill us, aren't they, if we push these in the way? There's nothing. Ah! Uh-huh. Huge. Sorry, advance. You know what I'm gonna do. Okay.
You
hey, bro.
Got to get out of here. Listen to me, Shepard. Those things, they'll kill all of us.
Rip. Can't hit him, it's made out of metal. That's how you know you're absolutely jacked, when your muscles are made out of fucking carbon fiber. Does it even look good on CRT monitors? I mean, it looks good on fucking HD, so I imagine it looked great on CRT. Because CRTs usually, like, you know, hide a lot more imperfections compared to, like, HD stuff. Like, even ugly games look good on CRTs, you know? Oh, the night vision, you mean, not the game itself. Good question. I don't know. It probably looks equally as shit, if I had to guess. What in the fuck is that? Did that just attack and then kill it? Like, die? Weird. I want to get a CRT at some point as well. Play old consoles and stuff on it. Have a proper OG setup rather than like a 50-inch LCD TV playing PS1 games. Great. Auto-selecting weapons? Not good. Did not expect to find a rocket launcher in that thing. In my defense, when do you ever see a rocket launcher just sat in a box? Fuck's sake. Okay. What are we doing? We're going this way. This is a scientist.
I don't know if these soldiers under orders to silence the facility or these vile aliens.
Up or down? I guess down. When did I finish Half-Life? It was a few days ago. I don't remember what day exactly. It's like Thursday? Something like that? Some weird thing. We need to get up here. There's a rope there, but it's covered in electricity. Will I play a full life? Whenever it comes out, sure. Oh, this is back where we were. What's my verdict on the game? I mean, for its time, I imagine it was awesome. Some of it definitely doesn't hold up today. There's a lot of, like, bullshit insta-kills and kind of crappy game design. But overall, it's very good. I think Zen takes a nosedive in quality. I think Zen is terrible compared to the rest of the game. And the final boss is fucking awful. But yeah. I can only assume I'm going to take damage grabbing onto this. Yeah. Huh. So what the fuck am I doing? Oh, I guess I can just jump from here, but I'd take a ton of damage, right? But it kind of makes sense. We have the health to do it. Okay. Probably not what you're intended to do, but... Oh. Use the vent as a ladder. Well, hell. Wait. Oh, it's not even damaging me. Oh yeah, I see now. You can climb up here, I guess. Right. Gotcha. Stepping in this water I thought would damage me. It doesn't. Because the thing hasn't quite... The electric hasn't quite hit it yet. Like fucking ice walking on this little bit of water. Hello? Unit 2 power. On the left. I don't remember what we were getting rid of power to, whatever unit 2 is, but we did it. Oh, fuck. Maybe it was whatever was up. Spent 7 hours in Zen Max Fox. Oh, no, on Xbox. Sorry, you just said you played it on hard. Jesus. Yo, Swervo, welcome. Yeah, I mean, even on normal, most of the fights were pretty fucking tragic. Never mind on hard. Oh, now we can climb the rope. I'm talking about the remake? Ah. I thought they made Zen better in Black Mesa. Because they, like, removed a lot of the crap. This one, that's what people said. It's really good, but it's way longer. Okay. Got you. Oops. How do I push this thing off a wall? Oh, you can drag it with E. Uh-huh. Jesus, that's very sensitive. Oh my god. Why is it so sensitive like that? The fuck? You just launch it. Whoa. You can boost yourself, yeah, it seems like it. Okay, run. Does that hurt me? Jesus. Maybe an FPS thing? I am playing at like 100 plus frames, so maybe. Because there wasn't any way to cap it that I saw. And it seems to run fine at high frame rates, so. Besides little physics things like that. But that doesn't really matter. It's capped at 100 by default. Okay. Let's find the way it is. Oh, well, that takes us back here. We just jump over this. Oh, we can just jump over. There's an explosive on the other side of that, I think. Yeah. And an explosive there, too. I was gonna say, a grenade would make sense, and they're even giving me one, so. Yeah. Whoever was in there, I am so sorry. He was already dead, I hope. Still can't go through here. Break this. Fucking hell. Bro, what is that? You should seriously try some of the Half-Life mods. People keep saying that, but there's so much content to check out. And, you know, I need to play other games as well. Like, the point of this was to, like, clear up my backlog. Not spend, like, 1,000 hours playing the same game. You know? Like, the whole point of this was to not do that. So, like, official mission packs and stuff, sure. But, like, a ton of mods. Yeah. Oh, rip, this guy's getting fucking wrecked. So, I'll put him out of his misery. Don't mind, he's an absolute tank. Sorry, bro. I tried. Press the light switch. Right. Love that time of year where I look at my Steam library and feel bad about games I bought and have zero play time. Yeah, that's, yeah. Oh, hello. That's what I had for the longest time and why I wanted to start doing more casual stuff.
When all the fighting started, I hid myself here. I don't think any of them above have survived. Let's go.
You can come with me. I can turn this off. I don't know what the point in you coming with me is. Can you even go up here?
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
Thought so. Alright, so I've just turned something off, so now where am I going? Must have missed something. We're going to get over there. Realistically, you could just climb it.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Oh, there's a fucking rope here.
I refuse to go another step.
I am stuck. I'm off the rope and I'm just completely suspended in midair. Look at this. Okay. Guess we're doing that again.
Screwed up, Corporal. Seems the brass bit off more than they could chew. Yeah, well, forget about Freeman. We've got to save our own asses. You with us, Corporal?
Fuck yeah.
Let's get the hell out of here! Affirmative, sir.
Let's go. You guys coming?
Okay, check in.
How do we even get out?
Check in. Area secure, sir.
It looks like they came from freedom out there, no? Switch.
Just when I was getting short, I've got to pull this assignment.
Go to what?
I got moving a bad out, Corporal. Feeling about this mission.
Oh, right, this guy's like an engineer and can, you know.
Stand back, Corporal. This should only take a minute.
Shoot the tank on his back while he opens the door.
I got a bad feeling about this mission. Squad, quiet down!
Wait, am I playing the not fixed version? I mean, I'm just playing it on Steam, whatever version that is. Coming or not?
All right, you scout ahead. I got your six. Roger that.
Does he just not come with us?
Have you seen any other soldiers from my platoon?
Oh, there you go. Yeah, come on, bud, just a little more. Yeah, there you go. I must left his ass behind, because I just thought he wasn't coming with us. Ow. Area security.
The current situation is looking pretty good. I got a bad feeling about this.
Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. Let's redo this one. Take a bit less damage this time. Much better. Love my teammates that just sat around doing fuck all. Thanks for the assist, guys. Cringe miss. SV Rolango. Oh, yeah. Oh, I guess because the game restarted. There we go. Sorry about that. The game restarted when I changed to Gamma. I mean, it's not super noticeable, to be fair. It might just be to those who are, like, affected by it. Because, like, I didn't really care for it. It didn't really bother me. But some people it really did, which is fair enough. Try and conserve a bit more health if I can. These guys do so much fucking damage. Crazy. But, gonna have to go night vision, sorry in advance. See if there's anything interesting here, but I don't think there is. I know I can double shot with the shotgun. You don't need to mansplain basic mechanics to me. separate Bonnie. Hold W to walk forward. Thanks, man. Dude, that thing's so strong. You want me to swing over it? Sure. They're so buggy and geeky, but they like barely function. Remember finding this one more difficult, this one more difficult than one. Are you finding it so far? I mean, fine. I'm not finding it any more difficult, I don't think. But I mean, I'm still, I don't know how long this takes to beat. Does anyone know, like, how long is this? But I'm only, what, like, an hour in? A few hours? How long have I been playing? Yeah, I imagined it's shorter than the full game. I've been playing for what, like an hour or two? I don't know how far I am in. But yeah, it's felt fine so far. Yeah, about an hour and a half, I think. I have 6 hours on my game time. Maybe you're just trash. Enzio. Got to 5 of 12. Okay, so. Got stuck on that little vent thing.
Hey, bro. What the hell were you doing down there?
Listen, I can
we need
kill
to
me.
Our asses down to the extraction point near Lambda Sector. With any luck, we'll even get a shot at Freeman on our way out. Now, this
okay, cool.
System should take us there, but the door is sealed up pretty tight. Jeez, where's an engineer when you need one?
True. Kill me. Yeah, my boy.
Guard duty, huh?
I didn't even trigger it. I guess the door did. I was supposing force been treating you. It's been treating me fine. I'm enjoying it. Having a good time. Really? All this just for nothing? Bro. Open this. No.
At your command, sir.
This door's locked. We don't have an engineer. We can go through here, but there's nothing here. Or can this guy like open the door or something? Vent? Where? Oh. Uh-huh.
Why do we always have to clean up a mess the grubs can't handle?
Tell me about it. I just wanted to live.
Are they the ninjas?
Get out of here. Yeah. Sooner or later the grunts are gonna figure it out.
Oh, these guys actually fight me. Who are these guys? Jesus. They do a lot of damage. Okay, now. Yo, Corey, enjoy, man. That's another one. I thought these guys would be on my team. Should have used a grenade in hindsight. But I don't know, the SMG kind of wrecks these guys.
I'll tag them, you bag them.
Right then. Ah, this is back here. Hey, bro. We still don't have an engineer. So how does this benefit?
Secure this area.
You'll secure behind the door?
You got it, Corporal. I'll be right behind you. This might sting a bit. I'll stay here and await further orders.
Do I need this guy? Hopefully I don't. Hey, look, it's the meme where they can't spell. Traitors die. Good meme. I do need him? Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, again, there's an easy way to find out.
Boy, this is some first mission.
Watch it, Corporal!
Yeah, you do. You got game over. Okay. Well, this is bad then.
Sure, we can do more damage that way.
I think he's stuck.
The current situation is looking pretty grim.
Yeah, I don't think I can get him out. Fuck's sake, man. Oh! He's out. What a boy. Come this way. This way, this way. Yeah.
Bad feeling about this mission.
Come this way. What do I use him for, though? Like, what does he do? Oh, he needs a medic. Oh, and he's the engineer. Aha. I didn't see this bit originally. Now you can fix and open the door.
Thanks, Doc.
Yeah. Go, bro.
This whole operation is out of control. Yes, sir.
Quiet down.
Let's go. Making sure they don't get stuck again. Come this way, bro. Good boy.
Who needs a locksmith, huh, Shepard?
On the brink of death gets one adrenaline shot, stands up like nothing happened. Classic video games. Bro just runs into danger. I respect it. Giga Chad mentality. Shame it didn't work too well though.
Corporal, what the hell is going on here? Nobody told us about black operations in the mission briefing. Yeah, I mean, we're all on the same team, right? Right? Well, I'm not sure what their mission
right,
is, but
clueless.
We need to keep moving. There's got to be a transit car somewhere on these tracks. The current situation is looking pretty grim.
These guys just keep saying that same line.
I will not fail you, sir.
It's looking pretty grim. Current situation is looking pretty grim.
I got a bad feeling about this mission. Yeah, I mean, we're
help me against the ninjas.
Right? Well, I'm not sure what their mission is, but we need to keep moving. There's got to be a transit car somewhere on these tracks. Right away, sir.
Come and help me fight the ninjas. I'll play. All of you just got outplayed. Yeehaw! Freedom, brother. Current situation's looking pretty grim. Ninjas having massive badonkas is actually... Are they actually? Can't really tell. What's a dog? Absolutely crucial for immersion though, yes, 100%. Guy survived. What a boy. Where do I get my sniper rifle?
Okay, check in.
Yeah, I know I can throw grenades back at them. I know. I just didn't do it in that particular instance because it's difficult to remember to do it in the moment. Health and armors. Oh. I haven't seen this one before. I guess because it's like the dedicated army one.
Clear this area. Squad, quiet down.
Oh, cool. Go on. We just reverse it back and pick these guys up. Or not? Get on, bro. Well done.
Like
Or do we just like shoot and go backwards? I just ran something over. Yo, bro. We go this way? Oh, we haven't even opened it up. We need to do this to open up this thing, I think. We need to go up. Yeah, it's on a rail again, yeah. My favorite. Everyone's favorite. Yo, Tom, welcome. How's it going? It's good. Thanks for the GL. I should do this. Oh, I remember getting stuck here last time. Exactly the same thing. I had the exact same thought. You drink beer or something? No, I don't really drink. It's better than hearted. I mean, yeah, absolutely. I remember before the base game, you could just go here and open this door. You could just press E on it and it would open. That was the solution that I missed. Oh fuck.
Have you seen any other soldiers from my platoon?
How about you focus on, you know, keeping me alive? Olympic runners, yeah, these guys are fucked. Take so much damage too. And they do so much damage. You just gotta like pray to God that you can find enough health to offset the damage that you inevitably take from them. Most of the time the answer is no, you don't. Is he coming with me? He didn't stand on the thing before, so I assume he like doesn't come on, but I'll wait for a few seconds just in case he does.
Okay, check in.
Coming with me. Right here. Yeah, but then how does he get over here? Because he can't like jump over railings or anything. I say we just go. Fuck it. Let's just move. He has a bad feeling about this mission. Oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention. Seven shots with the shotgun, really? So there was some armor up there. Or something last time. it was armor in the base game. Assume we can't just open this. Ooh. Ow. Dude. That random fucking wire just did like 40 damage to me. To avoid using night vision.
It's ready. You must go now. Hurry up, Freeman. I can't keep it open forever.
Oh shit, I'm going through the portal in the main game. Hey, look, it's him. Oh shit. That's really cool actually, seeing Gordon doing it. Yeah, shoot. Yeah, what if I kill him? The events of Half-Life 1 never happen. We'd get a game over if you followed him. That's cool. Yo, Fukit, welcome. Yeah, still going strong. During the first DLC. Beat the main game during the DLC. Yo, Sizzib. Yeah, yeah, I finished it. This is the first DLC out of two. Do I go in that teleporter? Oh, we're on Zen again. Great. My favorite place to be. This fucking piece of shit place. Hey look, it's Gordon, he's dead, rip. Do I wanna be here? Just taking a ton of damage. Or do I like destroy the crystals or something? Is that, what is that over there? You see it? It's like shooting at me. I'm just going this way, I guess. Ouch. What the fuck? Oh shit. Let me do that without taking a million points of damage. This is like a teleporter gun? Whoa! What does it do? It like launches you or something. Right click.
To get into these pipes, you will have to signal your suit to make a duck jump. You'll want to stand right at the mouth of the pipe and
what the fuck?
To press forward. Then jump up, and while you're in mid-air, go into a crouch.
I'm back in the hazard course.
You'll find it comes in handy.
Wow, real shit. I can finally do the hazard course that I never did. So what does this do? It just sends out like a big blast? And then what? A BFG? A big fucking gun or whatever it is? And we go here? Not it. Which fucking thing am I supposed to get into? Fuck am I? I'm near the start, I think. That was a short chapter. Then only 2 minutes long, instantly better than the main game. True. Can't argue with that. Oh, hello. Hey, bro. If Gordon's already in Zen, does this mean that I'm like quite a bit through? Or is there like an entire ending section like to this that doesn't exist in Half-Life 1? I don't know if I should have done that or not. Hey. Hello. You're halfway through? Okay. Yes. Okay.
Thank you for releasing me. I can help you access any secured area in this lab.
Okay.
Lead the way.
I don't know what other access bit I need. I guess the other way that I didn't go last time. Requires like clearance or something. This way? Oh yeah, this. Don't let him touch the retinal scanner, he'll die. Oh yeah?
You still say there's nothing to Chaos Theory?
Access denied.
Whoops.
Ah!
Also, yeah, you got the Dudley. I appreciate that was funny, but don't spoil things for me in the future. I had enough things spoiled for me in the original game that it kind of ruined the experience. So, if it's like dumb shit like that, I don't mind too much, but yeah. Like, I draw the line when it's like spoiling, you know, showing me exactly where to go. That's what bothers me. But it's all good. I tell people once, it's when it's repeated that I start to get annoyed. Yeah, Halogen, exactly. Like, it does make it easier to progress. Because if people start spamming Clueless, it means I've probably missed something. Whereas I usually might backtrack because I assume I haven't missed anything, you know? But in reality, I've just, like, missed a switch or something. So it's, like, a pretty easy tell, but... But at the same time, yeah, sometimes people spoil stuff, which is annoying, but... What is this? Like one of the little crystals on the island. Are we going in? Yeah. Recover's color correction is pretty strong. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Yo, Mary, what's up, dude? Thanks for the GL. Alright. Go in. These are kind of bulky with the vests, I think. They need a bit more health. I can break that because it's not rusty. Clueless. Yeah, the night vision is really strong, sorry. I'm only using it when I legit can't see. Otherwise, I'm trying not to. Good boys. Yours. I guess the health one isn't working. Right. I'll make an OBS filter that lowers the brightness and toggles on pressing N. Yeah. Oh, good. Opening up this, but letting out that fucking monster. Yo, Tony, welcome back. It's going. I'm making good progress, I think. I might be able to finish this tonight if I'm zoomy enough. We've got a couple more hours. But I won't rush. Or if I don't finish it, we'll just finish it tomorrow. Yo, Simon, welcome. Okay. Just fucking run from this thing. Because, yeah, I can't really fight it ultimately without a thing. Oh, I can't really duck it. Alright, well, that works, I guess. Oh. We're pretty far in, yeah. But that's mentioned I'm like halfway. Oh. Might be able to finish it. Whoa! Your opinion? It's pretty cool. It's really cool to see all the events of Half-Life 1 like happen. as you're playing. I always really like those, like, you know, parallel stories. Really cool. This game just straight up not have a crossbow? I mean, I haven't got one yet. Which damage do I take if I just... Too much is the answer. How do I... How do I get through them? Clean suit required. No, I can't duck it. In a world with snipers, there's no need. I haven't had a sniper yet, though. Either. I just need to break the window. Why is this sparking? There's only the training course? Yeah, but I haven't had one in the game yet, is what I mean. I haven't been able to, like, actually use it. I'm a genius! Oh, you're a fucking ugly bastard, aren't you? Oh. I thought it was a alien gun I could pick up. Guarantee it's gonna teleport me out there. Oh no. I'm probably gonna have to go in there myself. Huh? Yep. Thought so. Here goes nothing. Hello. Up. Up. Get up. Jesus fucking Christ. They like didn't even attack me, but I don't know. I still felt really on edge the whole time anyway. Yeah, the fish is dumb as fuck. Yeah, but they're still scary as hell. That's exactly how I feel.
Ethical question, is the Morgan Freeman that
I'm gonna stop reading that one. I didn't even like question you for the first few seconds either. Is the Gordon Freeman that teleported even the same one? I mean, it depends on how they teleported, right? Because there's that whole thing where it's like, if you take a teleporter and it, like, you know, moves all your atoms to another place, you're technically never the same person. Because at one point you were nothing and then you were just rebuilt, so you're just like a clone of yourself. But it depends, like, maybe they came up with a way of teleporting that doesn't require that. I don't know. Isn't it interdimensional activity in canon? So yeah, you just move in an axis you don't normally. Yeah, maybe. That would make sense. As a really gullible person, I would believe that. Why does some of them have like a mark on when you hit them, but some of them just don't react at all? Inconsistent game. I'll get through this. Do I have to break the thing? Bro, this thing just fucking gunned my ass down. Oh, I don't have a fucking thing either. I thought I had a, what's it called? I thought I had a like a SMG grenade. You have a flashlight and night vision? I don't think you have a flashlight. I think you just have night vision. I'm playing Doom and I heard the headcrab from your stream and started to look around for it. Yeah, how do you know you've played too much Half-Life? Jesus. This thing's mad tanky. What is this? Proximity mine was a bit of a waste, but... I look back fondly on, actually, canonically, that's a casserole. That was the holy nerd emoji of my life. This is Dark Souls before Dark Souls. You should try Dark Souls. Check the Dark Souls speedrun.com leaderboard. And then come back. And we'll have this conversation again. Hey, bros. This thing just legit has infinite health. Fair enough. Oh. We just tried Tony Hawk. True, actually. Alright. Wishful thinking. Oh. I mean, that even gives me anything except death. Any health anywhere? Those bastards. Just try GTA Advance. I have. That game sucks. I might play it again someday, but... it's just kind of garbage. Oh, this just takes us back. Okay, what now? Have I played GTA 7 yet? Yeah, I've beaten it. Complete it, mate. This way. Yo, Harry, welcome, dude. I like the sound of that. All that. I keep getting this ammo, but I haven't even got the fucking thing for it yet. I haven't even got a gun that holds that ammo. Come here. Teleporter gun uses that ammo? Ah. Uh-huh. Can I really not open this? Or like go through? Come on, dude. I'm clearly supposed to go through here. Just go this way and just shimmy through, man. That's fucking useless. You need to give me my new simp contract to sign. If you want to increase my hours from part-time to full-time. I got you, bro, don't worry. I'm clearly supposed to go through there, because I can climb up this. Unless I'm supposed to go in from here and then land and then activate the button. This doesn't really help me. I jump into the upper thing? I tried that, didn't I? Oh, I didn't. Fuck's sake. I could have sworn I tried that. Now what? Oh. Jesus. Danger. What is that? Should have saved before wasting ammo. Do a flip. That's toxic, man. Do we want to go down even? I'm stuck again. For fuck's sake! This fucking engine. Physics just don't work. Elevator's like a complete death sentence. After time in this, this game. Bro, I'm legit stuck again. And I just fucking quick saved. Okay, we're out. Good. I thought I'd soft lock myself then. I was about to get very upset. The one thing Gold Star since surprisingly well is rope swinging physics. I don't know, dude. They're pretty fucking clunky in my opinion. How much fucking... How many bullets do these fucking things take? There we go. There we go. I think it just gets so inaccurate. Yeah, you can definitely one-shot those things. Okay. Dude, what is that throw? Whatever, good enough. I see you. Shut the fuck up. This is a zoo? Might as well be. Similar to my Twitch streams, I think. Alright. So you guys come here often? Zen fountain of youth, yeah, something like that. Okay. What the fuck? Whoa! Kind of radical. This takes us back here. Hey, Madness, thank you. You enjoy them. Big red button, I'm a simple man. I'm a simple man. I see red button, I press red button.
As before, we were still only able to coerce the creature into latching onto organic materials. Unfortunately, the administrator has called me down to the anomalous materials lab this morning for an important experiment, so I don't have any time to further my analysis. Take specimen number 1176 and log anything else you can find.
So that's on number 1176. Hello. Where are you? Oh, they're back here. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of wasn't really paying attention to that conversation. I feel like I should have been. That is my bad. I'm tired, in my defense. You really should have. Can I get a TLDR? I have brain rot. I'm really sorry. I am trying to pay attention. Oh. This doesn't really help me. We have managed to detach a barnacle. It still only latches onto organic matter. Okay. What does that have to do with anything? I worked in IT, Romulus. Huh. Oh yeah, fuck, I could have used that to test on something. Can I use it as like a... Oh, wait. Ah, that's really cool. That's sick. Let me suck it. Can't suck it. Let me suck you. I sucked it. Not ideal for close quarters with little enemies, though. I'm pretty sure that was already established in the main game, that the scientists already knew about the Zen stuff. And it wasn't like an all of a sudden thing. Like, quite a few of the scientists knew what was going on. At least that's what I gathered from the main game, anyway. It's the ultimate Spider-Man experience, yeah. Dude. Need to know basis, yeah. Ow. Oh. Sick. I'm gonna do that without taking so much damage, though. Well, I tried to stream IT stuffs. What do you mean, IT stuffs? Like coding and stuff, you mean? Like Excel? Yeah, that's very interesting. Like developing games? I mean, I have no real interest in developing games anyway, so I wouldn't do it, never mind stream it. Yeah, XL has speedruns, yeah. Yeah, not really my thing. Thanks, Tom, I appreciate that. Teaching programming languages? I mean, like, I know a couple of programming languages, but I definitely wouldn't be any good at teaching them. There's people out there way better than me. Oh, hello, it's you again. Fuck's sake. Oh, it's just one of them. Be cheeky and collect this. Just got rewarded too with a nice amount of armor. Can we get back up there? I don't think we can get back up. No, we can. The sucky. What gun was it? This one. It's not going so well. Okay, just go in here. Or not, just die. Oh my god, this thing is so annoying. Sorry in advance, because this is pitch black. I legit can't see a thing. I can call my bro Chachos.
X-ray Zulu, are you there? We need backup in the waste sector. Some sort of worm creature. Tower and Eddie are down, and I want
Some kind of worm creature in the what? Start a chapter, instantly soft locked. I can't move. Bruh. Oh, I didn't turn the fucking thing. Waste sector, that's what. Whoa! What is making that sound? I don't like that I can hear this thing, but I can't fucking see it. Is that it? Jesus. Bridge control obstruction. So we got to destroy it? Jesus fucking Christ. You're ugly, aren't you? Panic. I'm just gonna pretend it's not there. That's my strategy. Who are playing with their worm? Jesus, dude. Flush toxic waste. Okay, we need to flush this thing down. But we need to, like... We need to go into different places. The puzzle boss. Press that as well. No. Let's turn it on and leave. Steam vent. Now we go to the next one, I think. On the other side. Hey, bro. Wait, this just takes us back here again. Wait, does it? No, we haven't been here. What a flick. Turned on the trash compactor for some reason. What in the fuck just happened? I just tripped over my own shoelaces and dropped dead. This engine is so fucked, legit. The amount of times that I've just randomly dropped dead, like, slipped on an orange peel and broke my neck, is mad. Look at that. It's like consistent too. You step on this and you just die. Look at that. Like, just for some reason, stepping over like this ledge just like kills you. Is it treating this to compatible? Yeah, maybe. You have to jump over it. I guess. How bizarre. Oh wait, this thing doesn't even... We might just have to wait for it, because the other door doesn't even open, so we might just have to wait to see, like, what it's doing. Yeah, the wall below me hit me. I got hit, like, through the floor. Very epic. Okay. Now we're back here. But what did that do? Like, I enabled the trash compactor. Did that somehow, like, help me? The fight? That, like, somehow allow me to turn this thing on now. Oh. I must have missed something back there. But this is still out of order. This is where I need to be. But this is out of order. I need to get to in that room somehow. Want the beans spilled? No, let me figure it out. Well, it has to be something in this like area. Down here, maybe? Ah. Thank you for not instantly spoiling that. I appreciate it. Okay, this is what we wanted. gearbox pump on. Oh shit. I'm stuck again. I'm fine. And now we just like, yeah, just swim up, I guess. That's poop water? I mean, when you're in the military, sometimes you just gotta fucking buckle up, swallow your pride, and drink some shit water, you know? It's for freedom. Alright, now which way do we go? This way? No, other way. What a texture that is. Better than drowning? Yeah, exactly. That's like the worst way to go, is drowning in shit water. Alright, now we can turn this fucker and kill this thing. Ow. No? I did the valve! What the fuck? Did I not? I turned on the steam vent. Where's the valve? What the fuck? What else am I supposed to do here? Is that on or off? That is off. That is on. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, it's up right up there. Huge! No! Oh, I get it now. I didn't see that extra bit. Got it. Go! I'm stuck! Yeah! What a waste. now what? Over there? Oh, I need to go back to the bridge thing. Imagine the smell. Yeah, it's probably fucking rancid. How do I get back to the bridge thing? Back this way, right? Yeah. This way. Wait, no. This takes me back in here. I need to get back up. I can make this. I can't make this. I lied. Never mind, I'm a god. Look at that. The absolutely unreal fucking skill. This guy's actually cracked. Did someone backseat me with a thingy message? Oh no. With a watch streak message? Are you gonna suggest a grenade jump? Right, mine's way better, mate. Foxtrot uniform. I think we're getting towards the end, gamers. There's only so many chapters left. If there's 12 total, I think we're on like 10. Maybe 9. Yo, Riggy, thanks for the raid, man. Hope you had a good stream. Like my sloppy toppy gun. It's a new addition to my arsenal. It's pretty sexy. Speaking of Foxtrot uniform, you guys know that Bloodhound Gang song that goes Foxtrot uniform Charlie Kilo? I had no idea why it was like that for so long. But now, as an adult, I get it. Whoa! I've got like a fucking M249. What a gun. Oh, you guys are just gonna get wrecked now. Ow, I'm still getting wrecked. Hold on. Let me try that again, but better. Real CSGO moment. Yeah, I've got my Negev.
Vulcanize the whoopee stick. In the ham wallet. Ooh la la. Do 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 do. I don't wanna beat around the bush. Foxtrot. Uniform. Charlie. Kilo.
What a song. Yeah, where's my sniper rifle already? The NCA moment, yeah. This VOD's gonna get a thing saying, like, your cover of the song was too close to the original. Here's a fucking DMCA. My bad, bros. God, it's painful to be the best singer. Hey, bro.
Wow, I can't believe you made it past those masked freaks. Those snipers have pinned us down here pretty good. We tried making a break for it, but they know we're here. They're just waiting for their shots, and those bastards are patient.
Give me this.
I will not fail you, sir.
Let's go. Whoa! You are such a pathetic little fucking weak thrower. Get it in there! Good boy. Based. Bruh.
I'm a natural born
This guy's such a fucking weakling. Whatever. Oops.
Flank him. Let's go.
I swear I killed that guy.
Sniper school sure paid off today.
Sniper. Oh. Oops. Let's go. Guess we're gonna go for a more of a stealthy technique. Yeah, sniper rifle, let's go. Call me Zaiwu from now on, please. Bro, drops a scout. This is an AWP, bro. Trust. Alright. Yeah, I'll 360 no scout one. Guaranteed. Hold me to that. Where the fuck am I going now? Go, bro. Oh! Look how broken this gun is. Yo, check this. Oh, what a clip. This guy's cracked. Is that the M40A3? That's the COD 4 one, right? I think. Been a while. Yeah, let's go with that. Taking a bit too much damage here. I need to stop fucking about. But no scoping is like laser accurate. Like, you can legit fucking wreck people with this thing. I can go this way. It's like. I used the portal guns out for alt fire and it took me to the, it took me to the fucking tutorial, which was interesting. Huh. Mega secret. High-rise 1v1. you don't play on was it Rust? 1v1 on Rust? That was like the big MW2 map, right? It's like shipment on COD 4. Rust on MW2. Dome on MW3, yeah. I did love High Rise as a map. Terminal was also great. On the MW2, like, all the fucking maps were great. The only maps that I didn't like was it called Afghan? Where everyone just noob-tubed everyone's spawn point. That was fucking AIDS. And Wasteland. Wasteland was pretty shit too. Because you just get sniped 24-7. People would just camp with a Barrett 50 cal. So unless you were in the... Oh, hello. Unless you were in the, unless you're in, like, the middle bit, it was, like, unplayable. Unless you were sniping. Super shit. There's two of them. There's more! Jesus. I don't really have a lot more. I have rockets. Yeah, I'm mega green. Oh, I forgot I have to actually press it to make these things go. Whoops. Yeah, I remember Quarry. Run this way, pussy. I get it. Bruh. Come on then. Why is it not coming after me? Does it know? I can't move! What the fuck? It doesn't chase me for that long? And then the second I fucking go the other way, it just instantly blocks me in a corner. Fuck off. Do I even need to kill these things? Like, can I just run? Like, can I just leave? Things are so big, they just body block my ass. There's so many of them! Fuck this, I'm not fighting all these. I'm just gonna find the way to go and fucking get the hell out. Okay, I legit, like, can't go anywhere because there's so many of them. Everywhere. Has to be this way, right? Yeah. Okay, that's fine, we can do that. Not if this one just sits and body... They just sit and body block you, man. They're so annoying. Look at this. They just stand there. In the fucking middle. The one place I need to be. But if I try and fight one of them, I'm just gonna get wrecked. Use a better gun? That's not the point. I can fight all of them, but it's gonna take me a ton of time. And it's gonna get rid of all of my fucking resources. But I just can't run past them because they just- Look at the hitboxes! Like, I just can't get past any of them. Fuck's sake. Fuck you. Don't you dare block me. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. Yeah, I've used a teleport gun. It's so stupid when they just stand in the middle like that. Fuck you. Fuck that area. Look how many fucking enemies there are. There's legit just infinite of them coming from there. What is this difficulty spike? All of a sudden, the game's just become like fucking 10 times harder. There's like 10 times the enemies everywhere. These are legit just infinite or what? Like, they legit just spawn infinitely until I close the thing, I guess? Like. And the same happens this way as well. Yep. And I pressed the lever and just nothing happened. Fuck's sake. These things do so much damage. I have 72 health and I took 2 hits and I was on 2 health. Like, holy fucking shit, man. That is such a disgusting amount of damage. Oh my god. And they come again. They just jump down infinitely, of course they do. Does this just not work at all? I pressed that thing twice. I fucking swear to God I pressed it. And both times it just didn't do anything. What a joke. No way, this just takes me back into this fucking thing. Yeah, it does. What the f- No way that's the intended way to go, into another corridor full of them. Like, how are you reasonably supposed to do- clear all these things out? Like, if you were to stand and fight them, you would have no ammo left for this next section, and you've got to go and fight a load more of them. It's just unreasonable. And this is obviously the clear way to go. Oh my god, just get up there. Alright, I guess we're going in again. It's just ridiculous. Like, there are so many of these, and there's just no way to, like, reasonably navigate around them. Like, I'm just wandering around blindly in the dark like a fucking idiot. Like, what am I doing here? Like, there's little ones. Now what? Like, now where the fuck do I go? This way? Jesus.
The current situation is looking pretty grim. Roger that.
It's Shepard! Hey, stand back and I'll cut it! We're gonna need your help!
Jesus, what a fucking AIDS segment that was.
Have you seen any of the soldiers from my platoon?
Sir, it's good to see you,
good
sir.
To see another man in
it's
uniform.
It's a
real mess out there. I mean, these things are coming out of the damn walls.
Yep.
There's no way around them either. They just keep coming. I heard about some kind of big standoff at the dam up ahead. I say we make our break for it now. It ain't gonna get any better, that's for sure. And I bet they could use our help.
This whole operation is out of control. Squad, quiet down. Keeping you in one piece is proving to be quite a challenge. All right, you scout ahead.
Oh, God. Come on, help me, guys.
Right away, sir. Sure paid off today.
My team are fucking useless. Yeah, thanks, man. Shoot the fucking last straggler. Good job. Stand there fucking T-posing. Yeah, the bug is a gun, yeah. You can pick it up. But I already have one.
Guard duty, eh?
Don't block fucking block me.
Check your zone. Clear this area.
I got a bad feeling about this mission.
Yeah, you and me both, man. Well, didn't last very long, did he?
I got a bad feeling about this mission.
Heal me, dude.
You got it, Corporal. I'll be right behind you.
I guess, like, he can't heal me anymore.
Okay, I'll secure this area.
Okay. Yeah, the NPCs are just good for healing. They're fucking useless otherwise. They can tank a few shots. Dude, what a place to save. Yeah, super black light, welcome. Oh, fuck off. These things are so annoying. How am I supposed to fight all this? Fuck this. Not everything I can just run. Oh, I can. Yeah, I'm just leaving. Good luck, boys. You're on your own. Every man for themselves. Fucking hell. At least 30 minutes less of your first shift, yeah. Does anybody know, is it reasonable for me to beat this in the next half an hour or so, or should I finish this tomorrow? Oh, it's you again. Fuck. Probably not. Am I going down here or what? What chapter am I in? I don't know. You tell me. Open this. I'm gonna do Half-Life Uplink. I don't know what an uplink is. Like 80%. Sounds like this is a tomorrow job. Uplink is a demo? I mean, no, I've already played the full game. What's the point in playing a demo? Bro, where the fuck do I go now? Was I even supposed to jump off? Like, am I supposed to just go past this thing? Looks like you have to stay overtime? Brilliant. What a good first shift. But when I jump down here, I can't get back, so I'm obviously intended to go here. Oh no, I can... wait. Huh. I'm blow the fucking thing up. Hey bud. Whew. Yo, Liam, welcome. At a certain point, it does become better to just ignore the enemies entirely. That's how it feels, yeah. I can latch onto this, but then what? How does this benefit me? I did all that work to come across here, and now I've just hit another brick wall. Am I, like, mega blind? Is there, like, a way through this? I, like, blow it up or something? Does this have an out fire? No. Oh. Right. Whee! Like.
Shepard, I don't know what those black ops are up to, but it doesn't involve getting us out of here alive. We've got no choice but to fight our way out.
Let's I've been go. Saying this whole time. Bro, that's an unfortunate position.
Let's go!
When you type Adrian Shepherd, you end up pressing the same keys as if you typed hard penis. Right then. Crucial trivia about this game. I honestly don't know what I would have done without that information. There's a guy up there, I can see him. Whoa! Whoa, glitch! What is that? Unplayable game. Never mind. Good game. This looks like a big boss arena. Yep. Yep. Sniper is so busted. Ow. What am I getting fucking bombed by? Open this. I have to, like, load a thing to blow that up. Nope, I have to get blown to smithereens is what I need to do. Very important. How does that miss? You can finish Blue Shift on one stream. Is Blue Shift like a lot shorter than this, or? Yeah. Okay. Did that thing really just jump in front of my fucking bullet? Dedication. Bro, I'm taking so much fucking damage. My god, like, how am I not hitting these shots? They're such fucking... Hello? I don't know if it's aim kick or what, but I should not be missing these shots. I will play what the community votes for, King Eddie, whatever that is. It's up to them. Oh, it's a little bastard on the mortar. Can I shoot them? Yeah, I can. Twat. Fuck you. Now what? I'm joking, it'll take me to do Blue Shift. We're talking like a couple of hours, or? If it's so, I can probably finish the Thrice All Missions run, and then finish this and do Blue Shift tomorrow, maybe. Two to 3 hours max? Okay. Yeah, should be easily doable. But all that's in here is just... Why can't you not jump from the top of fucking stairs? What else say? Do not stack. Long to beat says 3 hours. I mean, how long to beat doesn't really mean shit, though. That's good to know. Oh, we need a boy. Whoa. Imagine entering close combat and getting peppered by an LMG. If it works, it works, right? I'm a simple man. The second I turn the fucking corner, one of these bastards too. God's sake. Is this worth playing if you ever played the original Half-Life 1? Do you mean to say never, or did you mean to say ever? If you haven't played the original, you should just play the original and then play this afterwards. If you enjoy it. If you've played the original, then yeah, you should definitely check these out. Well, if you played and liked the original, I guess. If you didn't really care for the original, then don't bother. Oh my god, these fucking things are so annoying. Hey bud. Nice, that thing walked right in front of my crosshair. Oh. That's not very PogChamp, is it? All this purple energy. Touch it. So. I just turned off, but something. Like, the switch isn't like marked or anything as to what it is. It's just go in here, press button. Like, the cables don't go anywhere either. I have no idea what that is for. Can't go back up here. Maybe there's a thing that I can. Yeah, I'm getting clueless, which means I've missed something basic, and now I'm embarrassing myself. We just go through here. Oh. Can't turn it back on, so it's made some kind of like permanent change to the map. But I don't remember what. I didn't notice anything. Yeah, the fatigue is, I do feel pretty tired. Maybe I should just stop and come back tomorrow. Ain't no way that was the solution. Walking across the fucking thing. It looked like you couldn't even walk on that, dude. Alright. Sure. I remember doing that. Yeah. It's for Giga Chads only, you wouldn't get it. Fast knife bullets. No, oh, there's nothing more infuriating than these things ducking my fucking bullets. How is that not a fucking hit? What is going on with this rifle? Sometimes it's fucking laser accurate, and sometimes it just like randomly whips. How is that not a kill? I was like right on its eye. I don't get it. Shots 1-5, clearly missed. It has to be aim kick. Like this must have the most ridiculous aim kit you've ever seen. It's the only thing I can think of. Cause yeah, every time I get shot, I just miss. Even though my crosshair is like bang on. That's a weird way to play it. Oops. Good night, Swerver. Take it easy. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. And of course, the fucking grenade. Fucking hell. Hey, bro.
Now, don't hurt me, and I'll tell you a secret. I've been hiding up here listening. These black ops have some sort of bomb. I think they're planning on blowing up the base. Now, why do you think they would do such a thing?
I have no idea. Absolutely no idea. We're gonna find out next time. So I am stuck. Oh my god, just get me down. Yeah, they will not bomb until tomorrow. Yeah, Alright. That'll do me for today. But we'll finish off Dry Salt missions tomorrow. We'll finish this, and then we'll hopefully do Blue Shift all in one stream. That would be sick, if we could smash it all out like that. But yeah. Let's see who's live for a little raidy raid, shall we? Shall we? MHMD's live? What the fuck? What year is it? From which... Go and watch Mr. French. He's doing some VC stuff. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you tomorrow, same time. It's weird saying that with guarantee, but you never know. Maybe I won't, but I probably will. So yeah, see you next time. Thank you for all the support today. I love you all. All my boyfriends. Good night. Mwah.